dancing. What do you got in mind? Okay, you're going to dance with a gypsy girl, right?
I'm going to dance with Clarice Everson.
All right, with Clarice. And Clarice will be the dancing gypsy with this guy, folks, who the wandering troubadour. All right, how about a nice round of applause for Eric Jokola and Clarice?
And the Olu Hotshots.
And the Olu Hotshots, Cookery Valson.
Linnois a cravien hat via the pan on morsia mel gruna to bear. Silla viden so vini a sampan ja van svelkin mel voi olla goi hier. Six mielu me mantiele tansin kun metsien humina se soi. Minä kultaisen kulkurin kansani tuttu ohoi. Vaik linnoin kruunut leivalloan luo ja kristallit kimalt löi. Kurjalaisin kantua, tuon armansa kansastelee. Hän pistää paraitilla tanssiks, kun metsien humina se soi. Minä kultaisen kulkurin valssin, tule kansani tuttu voi.
Great. We have members of the Jokola Dancers here, or the Jokola Children Dancers, and it's Jamie Jorgensen and Gina Thanander. And by the way, they took first place at the International Polka Contest at the Pine City Polka Fest.
All right, here we go.
Chmielewskis.
This is called, ladies and gentlemen, the Barking Dog Polka.
Thank you.
shadow of himself after doing all this dancing, folks. He's lost 30 pounds. Right. Got the, you know, the braces on the teeth.
That's teaching those dance lessons down in Rochester.
Boy, oh boy, you guys really do a good job. Okay, here we go. Southland.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's watch Eric and his lovely partner here do a little polka for you. It's called the Stani Baba. Here we go. One, two, three. Is going to do a little dance here with Sue, right? Sue Myers, and it's called Pepperoni. It comes from North Dakota land, written by a guy called Albert Mikish. Pepperoni. Thank you. Jacqueline, Sue Myers from St. Paul, Minnesota. And now to wrap up the Chmielewski Funtime Show, here we go. And gentlemen, I'll tell you, about every little town that you look, you'll always find some great people who love polka music. And at this time, we'd like to have you meet some very special friends of ours from Hill City, Minnesota. Want to have a great big round of applause for David and Jeannie Hector from Hill City. Let's give them a big round of applause, all right? A national polka champion there, Jeannie. And they are going to do a little number for you called the Lichtensteiner Polka from Hill City, Minnesota. And now, ladies and gentlemen, from Iron River, Michigan, we're going to introduce Lorne and Darlene Lang to do a little dance to the music of Gary Kent and the Matt Vorderbruggen Orchestra. So here we go with a little number called the Slovenian Home Polka. Thank you. St. Paul, Minnesota. Here's Stan and Darlene Wondersee to do a short number for you. Well, from St. Paul, and they're going to do the Duluth Polka. Let's give them a nice welcome.
It's Chmielewski Funtime, a half hour of music and fun with the Chmielewski Funtime Band and their special guests.
Dancing today now with Julie Mozak, right?
Right.
And what's the song you're dancing to?
It's going to be the clarinet polka. Oh, and I want to see if we do this a special request for Kirk Mattson from Chisholm. And he watches the show faithfully. He's...
All righty. Here we go for okay. All of our friends on the Iron Range then. The Jocko Dancer.
Thank you. A great big welcome, Eric Jocla and Sue Myers from St. Paul, dancing to the Pete's Polka. Our good friend Eric to do a little dance entitled Blue Spanish Eyes.
Spanish eye. Adios and not goodbye. Soon I'll return, bringing you all the love this heart will hold. Please say, say, say you that your Spanish eyes will wait for me. Eyes, the prettiest eyes in all of Mexico.